Hey, so hey guys, Alcertrax here. Today I was on Battlelog and I was going to go customize an emblem, and then I discovered something pretty damn cool. So I just type in Battlelog, and I just want to show you this because I don't know how long it's been up for, and I don't know if anyone else has seen it or not. But I can't imagine many people making emblems every 5 seconds. So I thought I would show you this. I made my clan tank ice because I was going to do like a thing with the dice logo. But hang on, let me show you the customized emblem. Use personal emblem, and I'll show you something really, really cool. And these look so much better than the Battlefield 4 ones. So I went into premium to go see if I could find one, and look at this. The new Battlefield Hardline premium emblem things. Oh, if I can manage to scroll down, I could show. Oh my god. Fraps just doesn't do good, does it? Alright, so take a look at these. I mean, there's like cards, there's fire extinguishers. What more could you want from Battlefield Hardline premium? And this is why it's going to be worth like nearly $100 in New Zealand. It's just great. Oh my god, it's like... Alright, go. I mean, you get fists, grenades, and what else do you... Oh, wait, what are these? I'm not sure what these are. Blood splatters, I guess, yeah. But they look pretty damn cool, don't they? Way better than these shitty ones here. Ugh. No, I'm just kidding. But for I still love you, you're pretty broken, though. But yeah, I just thought I would show you guys them. Go check them out for yourself. I'll leave a link in the description below. But yes, these are the Battlefield Hardline Premium Emblem things. And let me just take a look at unlocked, because I only got this far. Is there anything? Oh, what do you know? There's more for Hardline. Look at all these. You got your policeman. Man, these are really cool. Sorry about the lag, guys, but can't help it. It's just Fraps. It's not doing so well. Wow, look at these. We got animals. What more could you want? Definitely worth $100 now. Actually, these look pretty awesome. You could definitely make a lot of emblems out of these. That's a lot of emblem things. Holy shit. And this is still Hardline. This is still the Hardline emblems. That's insane. And here are the Battlefield 4 ones. Jesus Christ. That's a lot. Wow, okay. So yeah, guys, go check them out. If you want to, I'll leave the link in the description below. There's also some general ones, but they're pretty dumb. You can get those in the beta. I made my Alcertrax emblem using some of the stuff from here. I think I used the bullet. Oh, I know I used this. Yeah. I kind of used something like that. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. I just thought I would show you guys, share the news, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Also, my mic is pretty broken at the moment. I'm just using duct tape to keep it together at the moment because my sister snapped one of the headphones off. You got two speakers. She basically just snapped one of those off. I don't know if it was by accident or on purpose. She might be out to get me. I just thought I'd show you guys that. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like down below if you didn't know this. And yeah, see ya.